Hello again and welcome to Nick and Daniel's Pallet Wood Camper channel. Today we have to make a coat rack, a simple and quick project. We started with a 1200mm pallet slat which we denailed, sanded down, and filled any imperfections with our homemade wood filler, sawdust, and glue, filled them and sanded down when dry. To give the piece of wood a decorative look, Daniels had routed the edges of the piece, followed by Nick marking the piece at 13.3cm intervals and cross-marking these twice 30mm from each side of the width of the piece. This would allow the insertion of the wooden dowels he was planning to use to secure the wooden hooks to the backing. Nick also pre-drilled and countersunk three holes, one in the center and one from each end at 8cm intervals. This was to allow for when the project was complete to easily screw the coat rack to the surface that the men were intending to mount their project to securely with minimal fuss. Daniels made a template for the hooks at 45-degree angles at the base of the hook and allowed for a flat back, so when attaching this would allow a smooth surface on which we could glue and screw the hooks when ready. This allowed him to make a further 7 identical pieces easily by simply marking out the outline on other pieces of pallet wood for ease prior to cutting them on the miter saw. When the 8 pieces were cut, he routed these carefully for decorative purposes and finished by hand sanding to allow a smooth finish. For safety, bearing in mind the size of the pieces, he simply screwed them to another piece of pallet wood to keep the piece steady whilst he routed them. These screw holes would later be drilled out with 6mm drill piece to allow wooden dowels to fill these holes with wood glue and sanded down for a smooth clean finish that would not be noticed when stained later. When the hooks were finally attached to the pallet slat, Nick scorched the wood to give it that rustic look. Daniels did the same on the coat hooks, followed by him staining them all with a deep rich red mahogany wood stain, carefully ensuring all difficult places to stain. The wood stain was applied simply with a cotton wool earbud. The coat hooks were inserted into the pre-drilled holes with wood glue and a screw was applied from the back of the rack to ensure a good strong fixture was obtained. When all pieces were completely dry and the wood glue set, the two men gave the piece several coats of two-pack acrylic lacquer, which was scratch-resistant, to give the final gloss finish that we sought. Not only was this a quick and easy project, but again was made from no more than pallet wood and a very useful item indeed. In the future, we intend to make a smaller one for the pallet wood camper trailer we are currently building, but sadly winter is fast approaching and we are running late on schedule due to poor weather conditions. As always, as true palleteers, we shall overcome these obstacles and plan on with the project the best we can. Thank you for viewing, and we do hope that you will support us and subscribe to our channel for fun and easy pallet wood projects.